We're part of the Dragon Guard, Alia. It's not stealing.
I think we should ask before putting them on.
But it looks so good on you.
Look what we found, Walker. Zaji has to say, the Dragon Guard certainly has style. Though this one... A missing dragon, huh? Then you'll want to head to Kenarthi's Breath Temple. The priests there can find all sorts of things. If you're south of Black Heights, Zaji's childhood village. Just follow the... Zaji will meet you there? Yes, of course. This one is your resident expert, after all. He just did not realize that his first Dragon Guard mission would take him back to Black Heights. He hasn't visited since... Well, he has never visited. The only thing remarkable about Black Heights is just how unremarkable it is. Nothing of... A big mural. The villagers each add to it before they die, preserving their stories for generations to come. Zaji remembers staring at it when he was a Jakashit. The stories of this one's ancestors made Zaji think... That's it. Merchants, weavers, fishers, and farmers. There were now stories of heroes, no glorious tales of adventure. Oh. It's settled. To Black Heights.
And I'm coming with you. Huh?
Yeah. am I going to tell my uncle? His moonsugar, his guard, even my cat. All lost.
Here we are, in Arthi's Breath Temple, home to sweet winds and pleasant chimes.
Zaji, I don't like your tone. Is there something you're not telling us?
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Mother, it's been so long.
Out! Out of this temple! You disrespect the Anarthi with your very presence.
Please, this is important. We're trying to save all of Elsewhere.
Then this one will speak with your companions. As for you, out!
Zaji will...
Zaji claims you seek to save Elsewhere, yes? Tedali doesn't believe anything that comes out of that insolent cop's mouth. But you should not be judged for his failings. A noble quest. Unfortunately, this temple will be of little help. We lost one of our sacred temple bells many years ago. We are Tedali's Jekozit of a son stole it. That is why Zaji is no longer welcome in this temple. Once you return the bell, Tedali will call the winds of Ganathi to lead you to what you seek. Why Zaji would perform such sacrilege is beyond this one's wisdom. If Tedali did not become clan mother of Blackheath for holding a grudge. And this is a place of worship.
You would think a life devoted to the divines would make Mother a bit more forgiving. Stole? That is not the exact word Zaji would use. Regardless, returning it would be tricky. To purchase the perfect pounce, Zaji sold the bell to the Skooma Lord, Bahazar the Bull. Said, Zaji happened to mention that the bell could be used to find things, which is entirely true. Of course, this one had no idea how to use the bell in that way. Murderously so. Zaji has made a point to keep track of Bazahar's movements to avoid a confrontation. For example, Moonlit Cove is just south of here, right on the coast.
Yeah. Moons.
What?
Stay back, stranger. The shrines are shuttered and the sea waters stagnant and squalid. Yes, sacrilegious smugglers and sugar tools. Should our shrines stay soiled, the sojourners who seek sanctification here will steep in soured skooma. Srendar sends me a saint. To sanctify the shoal, you must seek the sacred shrines inside the moonlit cove. And steady, sleek one. The sparkling waters streaming from the shrines are sacred. To strip the sacred sugar suspended in the shoal's shallows. Assuredly, it sparkles.
Zaji used to explore this place as a cub. He'll sniff out where Bazahar is hiding.
Bazahar should be around here somewhere.
stench. This must be where Bazahar's hiding. Come, Walker. Let's talk. Bazahar's stench is unmistakable. He's locked himself in this chamber. Probably. When Zaji lived here, he used this cove to get away from Mother's constant nagging. It wasn't his hideout then, but yes. That ladder, it should be here somewhere.
If the Tiger Shark wants to test his recipe, he can drink it himself.
See that alcove up ahead? It was Zaji's secret spot when the cove contained less Bazahar. That's what this grappling bow. Zaji found it. You are an expert.
Oh, all right.
The Khajiit planned to double-cross us. I'm sure of it. This one thinks this coma is cursed.
Thank you.
See that alcove up ahead? It was Zaji's secret. This. You are an expert. Remember, look for a lockbox. That's where young Zaji grew bored spending all his time in the temple.
All the praying and cleaning and chanting.
So, oh, yes. She screeched and scowled at Zaji's blasphemous disregard of his chores every time he returned home. Ever? Zaji left to pursue a life of adventure. The open seas offer far more than a small town such as Black Heights. But...
Khajiit does not like the elves. He sees how they look down at us. This one has served with the tiger shark for years.
He knows. Zaji knew you could do it. Someone comes. It's Zaji by the door.
Don't drink the water. Too much runoff sullying it now.
Rotmelt actually kept the bell.
To brew skooma, I'd have become a barman.
stranger. You're sudden to your skivvies. You are looking somewhat sallow. Best. Shazar has never seen such a tsunami of spew. Srendal's salty tears, yes. This sanctuary is safe again. Someone will still need to strong-arm these smugglers into shoving off. Shazar soon hopes to shed his soiled clothes and scrub until he sparkles. Not for some time.